everybody. The Jordan Encyclopedia is finally here. The Encyclopedia of Air Jordans by Jay Lawrence is dedicated to me. I'm truly honored to be a part of this. And also, I had some of the people involved in this project with me, African Caesar and the video picture man, Rome Good, and also the sneaker girl from the podcast crew. You know, just going through the book, you know, it's just some amazing pictures in here. And it also has some of the people that funded the project. This is from the first Kickstarter. There will be another book releasing in March for those that was part of the second Kickstarter, but it is truly a dope piece of work, and it's something that's gonna be talked about at coffee tables, people sitting around us watching sports on TV or just having sneaker conversations. It is just a book full of information on Air Jordans, and also has the number of each shoe section in the upper left corner with multiple pictures of the shoes. Some information on the shoes, some stories. Here's the 13s right here, showing you pictures of the outsoles of the shoes, and then some actual pictures of the shoes. Definitely something that will be talked about. Here's the 12s right here. You know, something that you gotta take your time looking through. I'm still looking through the book. You know, here's the 7s. You know, I gotta show you my all-time fave, the great 8s right here. Telling you, it's definitely a great job that was done on this book. And we'll flip to the beginning. Look, it's just some amazing pictures in here. And this is the story of Jay Lawrence, who did the book and why he wanted to do the book. And then here is my story that was done by the African Caesar. Big shout out to him. And then I also gave my shout outs to people right here who I am gonna give copies of the book to, because I appreciate them in the sneaker culture. There's many, many more, but these are the ones who I really wanted to show some respects to for all that they've done for me going forward in the sneaker community. So I hope this video shows what this book is about, but it really doesn't do it any justice. You have to have this book in hand to really grasp everything that's gone into this book for the last 5 years that I've been silent on this, because Jay wanted it that way while he was working on it, and it's finally here, is being shipped out. And you should be receiving your tracking numbers and the books within the next week or two. The Evening Word. My interest is in the future, because I am going to spend the rest of my life there. It's your boy Jumpman, fading to the back from the basement of the Jays. Peace.